Today we will talk about material X. So you must be wondering, what is material X? First we clear your mind, what is material X? Material X is a package. This package run only in the Flutter. This is what we can make Android, iOS, Windows, Mac, Linux in this package. Okay, we will get a lot of design and feature. So let's see some demo. Okay, let's see some demo. So open Chrome first and search material dash minus x dot web dot app and see. This is material x design and this is material x website. Okay, so now you can see here there is a lots of demo widget. Now I'm going to first menu. I'm going to the first menu. Okay, now see here, create, right in here, create 1000 pages with widget in few seconds. We will do this. How can we do it? First of all, now I'm going to create folder where we will create project. Okay, so I'm going to create project C tech viral and right click, open the folder, and if you are using Windows, so press shift and right click. So you can see open PowerShell, so you can click on it. Okay, now I'm using Mac, so open terminal like this and type Flutter, create your project name. Okay, so I will name my project auto underscore widget. So type Flutter create auto underscore widget, okay, and hit enter. Now file is creating, project is created, Flutter pubget is running. Now all done. Now open your VS Code, close the folder now and open folder, open your VS, open and search your file, search your folder and open your project. Okay, and now after this we will go to test folder. Okay, and open this. Okay, you can see here, you see here widget underscore test dot dart file, we will work on in it. Okay, so remove the all code and you can do it elsewhere if you want. Okay, okay, now we import the package first. Okay, import package material, no, first add a dependency in YML file. So material underscore x now add the dependency in your YML file and open this import. What do we have to import here? No. Import material x mx service dot that, okay, and create method main method, okay, default method in flutter dot, and this one now created method now I will create array, okay, now widget name, that's my array name, create bracket square bracket, and this one is your project name, sorry, stateful widget name and your file name, okay. So profile, and second one I want home, third one setting, okay. So run the for each loop inside main method, in main method, okay. So type widget name, that's my array name, and type for each loop, for each f, and third bracket use, and there return your value, okay. So print the value now, f, okay, and then run the dot code, type dot, open terminal and type dot, and then check your directory. My directory is test / widget underscore test dot dot, okay. Now there loop working fine, okay. So that's my value. If you want to create a stateless widget for, okay, so call function mx stateless inside two parameter, so there state list name and path, okay. So f your widget name and plus name state list stless कुछ भी लिख सकते हैं, now path, your folder is created or not, don't worry, okay, lib folder, lib inside generate generate sorry generate, okay, mx stateless f and plus stateless name, okay, lib / generate is not created folder, that is create, that is automatically create, okay. So run the folder now. Now see there, and open this, you can see your widget is created dynamically and fast, okay. So if you want a stateful widget, same flow, okay. stateful. ST stateful. Okay, now run again. Now see there, stateful. There is a stateful widget automatically created and predefined scapeful widget. That is a shortcut. Okay, so thank you for watching my video and bye.